Hello, everyone. This is Typhon.
Here to commentate. Is this losers?
What?
Losers semi. Wow. Shows how crazy this tournament is. It's crazy that this matchup is our loser semis match. Hello Ben and George. I miss both of you. Oh, let me change these names and stop being a bad commentator. Waifu may be a little bit too much, but hey, I'll accept it regardless. I have 40. I'm not being modest, I just think waifu is the weirdest thing to call me. Here you go. Here's the... Oh, yeah. That sounds nice. Okay, enough waifu talk, let's get into the game. So we have Smashville with ZSS and Roy. Sorry about that. And the forward smash taking it, but at 100%, it's dangerous because Roy has incredible kill potential. Well, thank you, man. And thank you, George. And exactly as I was just saying, you know, Roy, incredible kill potential, taking that stock relatively without effort. Both these players are not inept in any way, shape, or form. They're both very good at playing from behind ahead. They're both just solid players, so we have to see what's going to go down between the two. And it looks like Rafig is not going to just take this ride without trying to pay matters back. A lot of ledge play, which I have to say, I love ledge play in Smash. It's always the coolest. And that down B was incredible. So, game one. You better let the newbies know about us. Of course. How could I not? So, if we're going to judge this set from that first game, this is going to be an exceptional set. 3, 2, 1. This is a grab move. It's very detrimental for ZSS, but she gets punished, and with someone as, you know, good at comboing as Lyrax, it's even more detrimental. Jeez. Oh, that was just an incredible stock. Lyrax showing that he's no slouch. So, 25%. Normally it's not a lot, but if you give your Rafig an easy kiss. Almost caught him an uppercut out of that. Good pivot grab. So both players are playing really pretty well. Not too many flubs coming out.
Lyrex with a classic Lyrex.
Wait till you mess up and destroy your stock. Yeah, it destroys your soul when it sweet spots. When it doesn't sweet spot, it destroys the stock. So, I don't assume we're going back to Smashville. That's the beautiful thing, George. Each game in this set is going to be so incredibly different because of these two players. Survival. So we're going to the Triplat with the annoying... That might be something that mars how good these sets are. That is consistently missing grabs at the beginning of each game. Which is strange, because Rafik is not going to miss anything. As he's shown with his many, many down B spikes. Oh, wow. Down air into a back air? That was pretty dope. Goes for the hard read and it pays off. I wouldn't suggest it, but hey, don't let me be the one to tell Iron how to live. He's the Roy man. We got green battlefield. Wispy has been cheating. Yes. Oh, and that's exactly what I meant. By you give Rafik an inch and he'll take a mile every time. Ooh, wow, that was a super solid grab. Using forward tilt to kind of get out of the pressure, but Lyrex says no and super armors it. Dash attack. So he gets the grab, and this is the follow-up up smash. Gets the grab again. Lord. Goes for the ZSS special on the tripods. Oh, he had a shield? Ooh, okay. Lyrex doing what he does best. Just the hard call-outs with the forward smash. Like that! Feet living... Very good DI. And that will not cut it. So, game three, we have going to we just got green battlefield. I wonder where we're going now. Survival. Town and City, maybe? Town and City. Okay. So this is a stage where people go. Go! So we'll see how well it plays out. Good perfect shield halfway through the dancing play. Oh, he almost left into that. Jeez. He was going deep for that. Good call out with the neutral beam. Okay. Rafik is not following him. They're not playing very confidently in the court. Riley Lyrex is taking every advantage he can with it. It's just so hard. Rafik has such a critical, longevity with a stop. It's getting him a lot of miles, but he's struggling to get his own connections together to get a combo moving. He's looking at Lyrex has it's a scary thing. And then he just dies. That's not a control now. Oh, he's past that. That was, I think that's it. Oh, no. Okay. He fell out of it. Jeez. Dancing Blade defender. Really impressive.
Wow.
Incredible DI from the face. Still, he is refusing to die to easy things. And once again, I've said it once, I'll say it 100 times. You give Rafiq an inch and he takes a mile every single time. 2-2.
Survival!
So, game five. Going to FD. Yeah.
Three, two, one, go!
So, this time, Rafiq is opting more for a zoning kind of approach than usual. I think it's getting a lot more miles until Rex gets it. And he gets 50%. Ooh, or a back air, and Lyrex closes it out. Incredible setup from both of these players.